Please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you that I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of a parent?
Not letting you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
This is...
You won't interfere!
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure that you are? Your time is up! Now die! This is...
You won't interfere!
I shall put you to rest. From the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. True. This is the end. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
Die.
now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Your life is over, Mr. Rose. Why do you still...
Might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Die, 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 die. I will take back my daughter!
My daughter!
Rose! Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. You tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go, take us up now.
Wait, where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go, not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! Right. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Long, long.